One of the only gravel roads in the area, Rankining Road, used to be all gravel, but they've paved portions of it closer to town. I was riding out here yesterday on a street bike and noticed, hey, this portion's gravel. I better go check it out on the XT. So that's what I'm doing. Basically, I'm west of Route 47 on Rankining Road. I tried to get here from the east, but it looks like the road dead ends at some point. Also looks like my gravel may last about a quarter of a mile. Yeah, that's just hooking up with big timber. That doesn't do me any good. I may have to go check out the dead end part now. Clear. Well, look at that, completely clear. I don't see any road closed signs. We'll see where it goes. May go nowhere. Yep, no outlet. Well, we might have to go see the no outlet for ourselves. Is it really a bridge out, or is it a bridge out for a larger vehicle? Always good to see a beware of dog sign. I made it. It was kind of fun. Now we're pretty much paved the whole route, but I got to see it.